Steve DeMarchi has played everywhere from the Mississauga Bell in his hometown to the Vatican, where he played with the Cranberries before 200,000 people at Christmas celebrations that featured an 85-piece orchestra. The musician, vocalist, and songwriter is best known as the co-founder and lead guitarist of the band Sheriff from 1979 to 1985 and Alias from 1988 to 1991. DeMarchi also played guitar for the Cranberries and was the main guitarist for lead vocalist Dolores O'Riordan from 2005 to 2008. What a wild ride he's been on in the world of rock and roll. DeMarchi also co-wrote Sheriff's 1983 number one Canadian hit, More Than Words Can Say. A couple of years later, the band was out of work as punk and new wave changed the musical landscape overnight. DeMarchi and lead singer Freddie Kirchy took jobs as couriers. In the meantime, they invested $70,000 in a 16-track studio in the basement of the DeMarchi home in Mississauga to continue writing and recording. In 1990, the duo hooked up with three founding members of Seattle's Heart to form Alias, and shortly after released their first album, a self-titled debut recorded under the Capitol Records label. This included a re-release of the song More Than Words Can Say. The album went gold in the U.S. and platinum in Canada, while the power ballad proved to be the band's biggest hit, landing in the number one spot on the Billboard Hot AC chart and number two on the Billboard Hot 100. A tour followed, including a stint as the opening act for REO Speedwagon. Haunted Heart is another hit song written by DeMarchi, ranking number 18 on the U.S. mainstream rock chart, while BMI presented DeMarchi with the Millionaire Award for his first hit, More Than Words Could Say. DeMarchi also has many TV appearances to his credit. In 1982, he performed live with Sheriff in L.A. on a nationwide TV show, An Evening at the Improv. In 1990, he performed live with Alias on several national shows, including two performances on The Tonight Show, first with Johnny Carson, then with Jay Leno. DeMarchi's two biggest hits are in rotation in classic radio formats and have been used in numerous TV ads, including on the Super Bowl, and are part of Time Life music compilations sold around the globe.